Hello guys. Today I will show you the basics of creating a smooth camera in After Effects. First I will show you my motion blur and camera settings, see.
To get started, we need to create a camera and some null objects. We bind the camera to null objects, and we must bind each layer of the null object to the next layer. Just repeat after me.
You can immediately apply a nice wiggle shake, click on the camera layer and press the R button. Press Alt plus right mouse button and enter the command in the window that appears. This layer will serve as our background. It needs to be enlarged and moved back along the Z axis. Just repeat after me. The text will serve as our reference points and animation objects. We can overlay a motion tile in order not to greatly enlarge the picture. Let's start animating our prepared camera. We'll start with the starting zoom out. Just repeat after me. For it, we need to use a sharper graph, making it with the value graph. Just repeat after me. Now let's arrange our text so we can come up with a simple camera animation. Repeat after me. Now let's deal with the transitions on the camera itself. We need them smooth, so we use two keys with two different positions. All animations must be on a separate null object. Graphs are customizable thanks to the speed graph so that they form a hillock. Repeat after me. So we come up with the end position of each animation and make a similar graph. I recommend setting the animation keys in the same way as mine, for greater smoothness. To animate turns, we use exactly the same method. If something turns out to be crooked, we correct it to successful values. Do not use rotation on those layers where position was changed. In order to avoid problems, I recommend that you animate the rotation on the lowest layers. Sorry for the speed up, I don't want the video to be very long. All you need is to remember the actions that I showed without acceleration. The algorithm of these actions is very logical. So you should not have problems. At the end we create another zoom out, with the same schedule as the first one. We get this result. Thank you all for watching, have a great day and good luck.